kind of part two to the Tall Ships vlog, but not really. It is in the same day, but I wanted to put it in a separate vlog. But we are going to Door County. As I mentioned in my Suicide Squad vlog, it was my parents' anniversary that Thursday. So it's kind of like an anniversary trip for them, but also just a fun trip for us. So we're gonna be doing a lot of fun things. We have a lot of fun activities planned. We're just traveling to Door County right now, and then we are gonna go to my favorite restaurant in Door County. And I'm really excited because it's a really cool place. So that is what we are going to be doing, at least first. At my favorite place, Sunny's. It's so good. It's my favorite place just because they have really good salad and it's right by the bay, so we can look out and see the water, and it's super, super pretty, and that's why it's my favorite place. Mom and the fish. Mom and the fish. Fishies. There's the bubble guy. There's the bubbles guy, and there's that one Flo. There's Flo. There's mini Dories. There's no Nemo.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, and Star. Oh yeah, Nemo. Yep, I didn't even see that. And then Starfish. Yep.
I hate Starfish.
They creep you out.
Do you want to face the other way? Let's
yeah.
Oh my god.
Well, I have to switch with Josh then. He's
right
here. Oh.
This way. He's not a kid. He's mean.
You might not be hungry.
Can you not be hungry if you didn't eat lunch?
Yeah. Mom and I got our salads because we got the salad bar. They're still waiting on their food. I also got mashed potatoes as well. What did you get, Deb?
Pizza. Ooh. Barbecue chicken.
Yum. Josh got popcorn chicken, I know. Mom has her mozzarella stick. There's Josh's popcorn chicken fries. Dad's delicious looking pizza. And then here's my mashed potatoes. It's a lot bigger than I thought it was going to be, so good thing I didn't get another salad. Like, we don't even care who comes in.
Yeah, somebody just put, like, types in the password before
you. I gave you the keys, right, Mom?
See, I told you to make sure you had the keys, and
those
are
the keys.
Like,
I guess.
Don't know if you have the keys.
I know, secretly
don't.
What? My grandpa almost fell off the roof.
Oh my gosh.
Like, you really, I don't want to say almost, but like, you just kind of like startled backwards.
Oh, okay. No, I don't remember that because we went out shopping when. Or were you with us when we went shopping that one?
No.
Oh, yeah, you were.
Well, I fell asleep, I woke up, and I'll be right there.
Jess is so confused. We arrived at the cabin. We arrived. We arrived. We just finished eating at Sunny's and it was so good and it was such a beautiful view. And I had a salad and some mashed potatoes, as you saw, and they were delicious. But we're here. Mm, it's hot.
You burnt any nose?
Am I?
It's red at least.
My shoulders burned? Yeah, they're
Why
a little
do we
burnt.
All have something and Lissa doesn't have a thing? Dan has everything.
We got some Mountain Dew. There's three.
Well, check the expiration date on those, because
I don't care. Let's
you.
Sorry, June 13th.
I'm
still drinking. You know. Going swimming now, everyone but Mom. I'm carrying the towels. I just got a little bit of sun today, if you can't tell. But yeah, we're just going swimming and we're walking over because it's really close to where the cabin is. There's a hot tub and a pool. And I'm really excited because last time I didn't get to go swimming. And this time I will. And I'm pumped. I don't remember why, but I didn't swim. I just remember that. I just remember putting my feet in the water, but we didn't really swim for that long either. Hello. I don't want my hair wet either. That's why I put it in a bun.
I don't like that.
back from swimming, I told myself I wouldn't get my hair wet, and my hair got wet, which always happens, but at least I tried. We're just done with that. We might go to the store to get like some soda and stuff, but we might not. And then, oh, I guess Mom's staying here. I don't know if I'll go or not, because I'm in my pajamas, sort of. I mean, it's just a t-shirt and shorts, but I don't know if I'll go.
But not for sure.
Econo food.
Econ.
Hello, everybody. It is the next day, and this is kind of where we have a lot of our fun things planned, and I'm just kind of waiting in the car by myself. There's Josh looking in the background like a creeper.
Say good morning, Josh.
Good morning. And then we are going to do a bunch of different things. So we're going to go to Egg Harbor, and hopefully I'm going to take some pictures there. And then we're going to a bike trail, which my mom and dad did, but Josh and I haven't done it. And then we're going to go to my favorite place, Wood Market? It's like the Wood Market. I went there in my other Dorconi vlog, and it's literally the best place in the world because you get free samples and delicious food. So that's what we're going to be doing today.
Look how pretty it is over there. I don't even know where we are, but it's really pretty.
We've arrived!
We're biking! Biking and vlogging could be dangerous, but I'm doing it. Mom's way behind us. Dad and Josh are in front. My gosh, Mom, I think he knows how to bike.
Oh, it's so pretty.
I would love to go swimming.
I want you to do it in front of me, not behind me.
Move your feet, you know.
You can throw better.
Oh, snap. It's a cool view.
You know, there's a poppy stuff.
I know, I got it already. It just looks so cool with all the boats out.
So we just finished the bike trail. I'm not gonna lie, it was really hard for me. I am so out of shape, and by the end of it, I was actually dying.
It was about a 10-mile ride.
Yeah. First it was like, oh, it's 6 miles. It's not that. 4 miles. Then it's 6 miles. Oh, I think it's 8 miles. Yeah, 10 miles. And there was a bunch of hills, so I was kind of dying. But I have Gatorade. I was a little bit grumpy too. But I was tired.
We'll get her ice cream cone and she'll feel all better.
Exactly. But yes. She'll be fine. Exactly. Exactly.
Only like 5 minutes down.
Good. Yeah, we're going to Woodman's. I keep saying Woodman's. We're going to Wood Market and Egg Harbor.
Orchard Market.
Oh. I just call it Wood Market.
Well, I just want to make sure to give you proper credit.
True, true. So go there if you're ever in Door County. But that's where we're going. And then Edgar Harbor. And we saw this really cool thing. Well, I saw this really cool thing. It was an anchor. And it was a... What?
I thought you said Edgar Harbor.
Oh, no. Maybe I did. I honestly don't know. No, but we saw this really cool anchor. It was 1,000 pounds. I have a picture of it.
Here we are. My favorite place. I cannot wait to raid them and try all of their food.
Hey, now I'm calling.
finished eating at that place, and I seriously feel like people think like I'm a vulture there because I just keep on going back for seconds. It's terrible, but it's so good. I love just trying it, and I'm like, okay, like I just really have to know if I like this or not. So I just keep on going back. But I got walnut and raisin something dip. And then we also got cherry and almond dip, which is the best thing there by far. Josh got a honeysucker. We got some crackers, which I'm not going to eat because they're really gross. And Mom's eating them, by the way, Josh.
Mother.
And then...
I say they're gross, they're just spicy.
Yeah, I just don't really like them. And then we got salsa, which is really good, cherry salsa. So we got a lot, but it was all very delicious. And now we are heading off to Egg Harbor, and I'm really excited for it. Eventually, I'm probably gonna get the pirate one.
Real just
because. Well, it's M&M candies and chocolate sandwich cookies blended in caramel flavored ice cream.
Mainly because it's pirates.
Mainly because it's pirates, yes. Alright, can I have one scoop of the pirate's bounty, please?
In a dish or a
cone? Cone, please. Sugar. Did you say sugar? Okay, yeah, sugar, please.
One scoop caramel flavored.
Thank you.
Can I have one scoop of Superman cone waffle?
This is really good. It's Pirate's Bounty. It reminded me of pirates, so I got it. Did you get Mom?
I'm a collision.
What's all in it?
Chocolate.
All right then. Josh and Dad both got Superman, the worst flavor. No, I'm just kidding. I just don't really like Blue Moon ice cream. Mm-hmm. What's the other two flavors in it?
It tastes like bubblegum.
That could be. So we're here at Egg Harbor, and there's a lot more people than. What are you looking at?
I don't want to be in the video.
Oh, well, you're in it now. There's a lot more people now than there was when we last went in my last Door County vlog. And we're going to be staying here a lot longer than just the 2 minutes that we were here the last time. But I'm really excited because it's really, really pretty, even though there's going to be a lot of people there probably, and still really, really nice.
Don't try it. It's nasty, Josh. Don't do it.
Oh yeah, I'm just not even coming to me.
Here's another anchor. It's not as cool as the other one, but it's still cool. That's not too pretty right there, but oh, a little ducky, I think. I can't really tell if it's a duck or not.
It's being a duck again in each cabin.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh, it's so cute. It's all by itself, though.
You can't record that smell.
No, you cannot. Oh, it looks so nice, though. Any water Pokemon nearby, Dad? No? You're just lying to me? Where?
Gonna live on.
Yes. Oh my gosh, it's gonna be great.
I would totally do that. No. I'm never letting you near my pug. Mom.
And then
go
in the winter time,
like
go down to Florida.
Yeah, exactly. It'd be perfect.
No, I don't.
Because we are done for the day. I really wanted to go to this restaurant called Shipwreck that was right by Egg Harbor, but I'm full. We had a really fun weekend, at least I did it. This is gonna be like my second Door County vlog, but that's okay. I will leave links to my other two vlogs from the 2 days before this if you wanna go watch them, because I had a really, really fun weekend. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll talk to you next time. Bye!